So Barry McGuigan, why are you going to be voting yes in the Lisbon Treaty?
Because I think Ireland has done well through Europe so far. We're in fairly dire straits from a financial point of view. I think the only way out of that is through Europe. And I think it's rather than being half in and half out, we should be completely committed to it, because I think that is going to be more beneficial for Ireland in the long run.